Manchester United search for a quality playmaker continues and the name of Sofyan Amrabat is consistently linked with them. According to Santiago Auna, Manchester United have submitted their first official verbal offer to the agent of the Moroccan international. The foot mercado journalist claimed for now the 26-year-old defensive midfielder is dreaming about moving to the Spanish La Liga. His preference was to move to Barcelona, but the Catalan giant does not have the pound to meet Fiorentina asking price for his signature. Recently, the new search La Gazzetta dello Sport revealed that Viola won a maximum fee of £30.3 million to offload Amrabat this summer. Manchester United boss Erik ten Hag was the manager who gave the African star his breakthrough here in Europe at Utrecht. Now he is one of the best holding midfielder in player in the world and his big year. I think asking price of £30.3 million is not big. It must be mirrored that the Red Devils plus £70 million seller Casemiro, who is to pass his prime and will turn 32 in February 2024. Amrabat was one of the best players at the FIFA World Cup, and without him, Morocco would not have reached the last spot. In European sub, Manchester United agreed a fee worth £30.3 million to score his signing. Manchester United search for a quality playmaker continues, and the name of Sofyan Amrabat is consistently linked with them. According to Santiago Auna, Manchester United have submitted their first official verbal offer to the agent of the Moroccan international. The foot mercado journalist claimed for now the 26-year-old defensive midfielder is dreaming about moving to the Spanish La Liga. His preference was to move to Barcelona, but the Catalan giant does not have the pound to meet Fiorentina asking price for his signature. Recently, the new search La Gazzetta dello Sport revealed that Viola won a maximum fee of £30.3 million to offload Amrabat this summer. Manchester United boss Erik ten Hag was the manager who gave the African star his breakthrough here in Europe at Utrecht. Now he is one of the best holding midfielder